morning, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm again excited because I've come to Yuen Long. I mean, whenever I feel like, you know, I need to eat some good food, I come to Yuen Long. So I'm gonna show you, like, you know, what I'm eating now. I have ordered like a couple of noodles, a bun, and tea, and some extra sauce with it. I hope you guys enjoy the videos, and please do share my videos, like my videos, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Your support means a lot to me.
So this is the bun. That's the nice milk tea, extra sauce, wonton noodles, and the second wonton noodles. So this is all of it. Cheers, guys, enjoy yourself.
So guys, I finished like all the food, and the food is like really amazing. So if you guys are in Yuen Long, it's very close to the bus stop. I don't know what's that bus stop. It's near the Mr. Fresh food market. So after the Yuhu Mall, the next stop is this one. So once you cross the Yuhu Mall one, you get down here, and then you're gonna find to the corner side this wonton shop, and the shop is called Da Wonton Noodles. I'll just show you.
So guys, this is the name of the shop. It's called Da Wonton Noodles, and the food is like really amazing. You're not gonna regret spending like single penny over here. It's amazing. The wonton noodles are really, really good here. So as you can see, it's all over. Everything is done, finished. So stay tuned, guys. So this is the address of the place where I came, and you can see on the top, that's the name of the place. So this is the wonton shop noodles restaurant. And that's Yuen Long Street. So thank you guys for subscribing to my channel, liking and sharing my videos. Once again, I would request for the people who have not subscribed, please do subscribe to the channel. These are the minibuses you can see here parked in a queue, the red minibus. For this, I'm going to tell you sometime later, like, you know, what is the mini of red and the green minibus in Hong Kong. So yeah, have a good day, guys, and yeah, stay healthy. Bye bye.